我人在外面，不要说 I'm outside。 大家好，我是 Sophia 老师。出门玩，在外面用餐，不要用 outside。 如果我今天去朋友家，然后他说 I'm outside， 我会以为他可能在花园里面，前院后院，就是在房子的周围，不在室内就对了。如果今天比如说你进去逛，我在外面等你， I'll wait outside， 我在外面等你。或是今天天气很好， Let's eat outside。 或是你到了吗？I'm outside， 我人在外面，可能在门口建筑物的外面。那如果是去餐厅用餐，要讲 eat out 还是 eat outside？ 要讲 eat out， eating out 去餐厅用餐， eating in 在家吃饭。 I don't have time to cook today， Let's eat out tonight， 今天没时间煮饭，晚上去餐厅吃吧。我哥哥不在家，跟朋友在外面，要用 out 还是 outside 呢？ He's out partying， 他在外面工作。 He's out working。你喜欢在家吃还是出去用餐呢？ How often do you eat out? 外国人蛮喜欢在天气好的时候 eat outside。 你们喜欢在室内用餐还是在室外呢？留言区告诉我
哦。 Let's eat out Saturday night.
Go eat out at a restaurant somewhere.
Eat out in France.
Places to eat out.
Budget and to eat out.
We usually eat outside if the weather is nice.
They play and eat outside.
You can eat outside?
If we're gonna eat outside.
They were all out partying and...
Her mom was out partying a lot.
The kids were out partying until 3 a.m.
They put in the time when everybody else is out partying.